It's a Tuesday, 1:30 p.m. A lot of choices for me to walk left or right. I'm gonna walk this way so I can show you guys the theater first. People are pretty funny around here. You guys didn't see it, they were kind of joking with me. Yeah, it's probably the most interesting thing, one of the most interesting things to see here. And I'll show you something else. Let's go up here. This is my second time here. Up there is the funicular. You go around here, you pay, I don't know how much it is now, and it takes you up here. And on top of there you get a nice view, and there is a statue. The people here are very happy and lively. I've just been through Mexico a lot, and here's people are extremely happy and lively. Lots of tourists here. Chinese girls. It's probably also the most popular area right here. Let's find this. Another reason I don't use a GoPro too much is you see the big fisheye look. That's in 4K. If you do it in the other modes, it's not too bad. If I walk that way, you might be able to see the statue. Let's see. Yeah, I'll go there. If I go a little further, you can see the statue, but I need to go this way. So. This is probably the most beautiful area right here. See how people are very playful here? It's kind of extreme. Like earlier today, I seen a boy hit his mom in the arm. Just for fun, though. Ooh, Starbucks. Starbucks. Sorry if I'm not showing that to you very well. Oh, there's a statue. Oh, I'll go up there and take some video too. Basically, if you go that way, it's kind of nice. I stayed at a hotel here last time. I'd say it's better for me to walk this way. I've seen that girl walking around a couple times. Here you got to a lot of these different alleys here you can walk. See people like hiding their faces. Weird brands are like Domino's. All right, I'll video this again. if I remember right, if you keep walking and walking and walking, you'll get to the Museum of the Mummies. Museo de Momias. You want to take pictures, proper place to take pictures, like right here. Or a little further. Some nice leather hats in there. All right, folks, I walked through the most beautiful areas of Guanajuato, so I end this series here, and I'll do some other videos in other areas.